Well, the local community has always supported us. We run, as I said, the thrift store. Everything in the store is donated by the community or by local businesses. And so we couldn't actually operate without the generosity of the community. Well, I think it just, it generates prosperity for the community, for one thing. That prosperity stays within our community. Also, too, there's opportunities for employment with businesses that are local, and they do support a lot of nonprofits in the community.